There is no man more dear to me throughout the whole of history than the one who was sent as a guide, leading people from darkness to light. His message was simple and clear, that there is one God who we must all fear, inviting people towards Allah. His name is Muhammad Mustafa. His name is Muhammad Mustafa. بلغ الأولى بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله. He is the greatest man of all time. He came to teach the whole of mankind that we must worship only one Lord. Besides him there is no other God. Islam is what he came to teach. To every corner of the world did he preach that we can all come together and pray to the one who provides us each day. بلغ الأولى بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله. He was a shelter for the orphans and poor.